When you're tired as fuck, but you didn't do a thing at work. Anyway, hello everyone, Ardawen here, and it's time for episode 731 of One Piece. We are getting up there. We are getting up there, we're getting closer, and yeah, so here's the thing. Let's just jump into the video, then we'll talk, and then we'll see what is going to happen in 3, 2, 1. Okay. So, the birdcage is now getting smaller twice as fast, and there's just less time left for Luffy to recover than there is time left for the birdcage to be completely closed, and that's a problem. Because Luffy needs to recover first to be able to use his haki to go after Doflamingo. And I don't know how we're gonna solve that, man. And maybe by one of the magical flowers of the princess. But I don't know, man. I don't know. Of course, there's also Sabo versus Jesus. Which is an awesome fight. I really like it. I really like it. I really do. And of course, all the people that are trying to hold back the birdcage, so far unsuccessfully, but yeah, I think that's probably gonna remain that way. But maybe they can buy just a few precious seconds. I don't know, but maybe. So I'm just gonna put on my headphones, watch the rest of the intro, and see what's going to happen. Yes, Kitty. Really, man, I had to skip one meeting to be able to go to the other meeting. It was like, I don't work to have meetings. I'm sorry, I shouldn't complain. Oh, Ravana! Okay, let's do this. Yeah. Oh yeah, Law is going to try and help him, right? Law is going to try, maybe we try and reboot Luffy's haki. I can only imagine if Doflamingo is defeated and the birdcage disappears, and everyone that's pushing now just flies. That's what's going to happen. Tropical Law is going to take care of Luffy. Stop the deadly bird gates. Well, he turned everyone back into humans. All the toys back into humans. That's what this crime is. Yes, the god is angry. Oh, wow. I bet she felt inspired by you, Luffy. Usopp, and he's going to try and push back the cage. That's oh guys, you go guys. I mean, I applaud you guys, but oh man. Yep. Rebecca! What are you going to do, Rebecca? Are you going to try and stop hold back Doflamingo? When push comes to shove, you have to. Violet? Viola? Oh, what are you going to do? Oh. 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 I love that she's at least trying. Buying Luffy those extra few seconds. Oh, now it's... No, it doesn't seem to be. What? Oh, is he going to help too? Is he going to help too? I don't think that you. I don't think you have to worry this time, man. No, look. Of course he's helping too. Yeah, oh, be humble. Oh, they all know how to use do haki in their swords. That's convenient. Nice. And citizens too. Yes. Nice, look at that. Yes. This is cool. Again, like I said, every second that they can buy. And at least they haven't stood idly by. And at least they haven't just simply stood and watched. Oh, and it seems to be kind of working. It's working. No, it just randomly stops. Why did it stop? Why did it suddenly stop? Because I don't think it's because of the pushing. It could be because of all the pushing. Oh. Well, at least it was a couple of seconds, right? Every second. Gumberay! No. It's not true, though, Flamingo. Tear wheels? Fire tear wheels? Hockey, fire two wheels, okay. Oh. No, of course not. No, of course not. Oh. Oh, no. No. Next up is no, 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 no. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh. Oh, no, no, no. Not Rebecca trying to kill Violet, Viola. No, no, someone save them. Someone save them. Someone save them. Don't let Rebecca taint her hands. Oh, man. Oh. Sixty seconds. And also Suki si oh damn it, man. So this is going to be a really, really tight squeeze. I don't know, man, this is this is really horrible, but pretty much everyone like the Navy soldiers, the citizens, the Colosseum heroes, the Dressrosa soldiers, the remaining Straw Hats, the Tatanas, the citizens, they're all fucking heroes by not allowing themselves to just die, but to stand up and try and survive. So yeah, I'm gonna jump into the next episode right after editing, and I'm gonna see what's going to happen, man, because This is something. Bye.